The Islanders are wrapping up one of their longest road trips of the season tonight here in Dallas. It's game four of this four-game Western Conference swing, and a big win would be a nice gift heading into the Christmas break.
Hit it off the outside of the net and grabbed by Matt Martin. Played to Mayfield. Mayfield got the shot, bouncing around in front. The backhand from Cizikas. Nice job by Hudobin to track that puck. Bailey for Taves. Left-handed shot. Taves works it back over to Bailey on the near wall. Down low. Beauvillier spins it. Pull it. Oh, it was blocked on its way by a sliding Haskinen.
Oh, what an opportunity that was. That was good, quick puck movement. Islanders had a...
Here's Ben. Tracked after by Filppula. Bend to the front for Sagan, directed on goal, and a penalty here for Mayfield as he hauled down Radulov. Final seconds of the power play, Mayfield comes out of the box, that shot got through, Leonard never saw it, but he stopped it. And they sent it to the side of the net, and Gurianov couldn't get the shot away. Lost it to Jamie Benn, Matt Barzal on the back check, keeps it away from the net for the moment, Radulov into the slot, Haskinen with a drive, and a save from Leonard, with Jamie Benn parked right inside the crease. Spetz's lob pass comes in and swept away by Ryan Pulock, but back on it, Janmark. Pitlick in tight, he scores! Great little move by Tyler Pitlick, and Dallas opens the scoring.
He's a right-hander, so as he starts to go back, he just fools Leonard, goes five hole with it. That's one that the goaltender wants to have back. He should not be able to score from basically from behind the net, but a tricky move, Brendan.
Cizikas comes over, knocks the puck free. Back to five on five. Komarov parked in front. Cizikas, a backhand. It rattles him off the goaltender. And it goes in!
They're going to count it by the looks of things. The referee points to the net.
Wraparound track from Cizikas up in the air, off the top of the net, and then right off the back of the goaltender. This may be Cizikas' goal unless Lee knocked it out of the air.
Lee gets a... Komarov looked like he might have touched it. Hits the net, comes back towards the goaltender and rolls in. So that might be Leo Komarov's goal as Cizikas came around, but then Komarov was in position. What a crazy hop, and then rolls down. That's going to be a good goal. Nothing wrong with that.
Amazing backspin on it again. It ramped up from the ice and landed on top of the net and then spun back towards where it came from and dropped in off the back of the goaltender. So give Casey Cizikas credit. It's his ninth of the season. Nice job by Adam Pellick to keep the Stars at bay as they had numbers up ice. Here's Eberle cutting to the net. He'll shoot it, and it glanced off the blocker of Hudobin. Back to Jordan Eberle. Barzal's on the goal line. They give him the puck, and now he'll move. Nelson's all the way across. Lieb tried to go between his legs with his back to the goal and deflected away. Top for Jordan Eberle. Eberle cuts through to the front and dishes off to Barzal on the goal line. Saucers one out for Letty with room. He'll shoot, tip off the puck, and they score! Again off the back of Hudobin, maybe helped along by Jordan Eberle. Islanders a power play goal and a 2-1 lead.
Well, they get a good shot from a good position, Brendan. It's from the point. There's his shot and a deflection by Anders Lee. And he'll probably get credited with the goal, or Jordan Eberle, who was in that area. Anders Lee creates the opportunity.
Off the faceoff, Stars win it. Out for Klingberg. Klingberg across, one timer fired high by Radulov. Karam's out of the zone. Komarov a chance to finish it off. He scores! Radulov misses the net. Komarov fittingly puts it into the empty cage. And the Islanders take a two-goal lead with a minute to play.
And if that isn't fitting, Brendan, I don't know what is. I mean, there's a guy that's battled all game long and plays that steady, hard-nosed game and finds an empty net to pot a goal. Well, the Islanders are going to go home, a very happy group, a very successful road trip. And now they played nine periods of hockey that resulted in wins for them. And defense is a staple for this team. They're not having to think about it. They know what it's all about. And they finally have gotten the message. Certainly on this road trip, they have played a very, very solid, very steady game of hockey, and obviously a winning brand of hockey.